He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
Seth Rollins is feeling it right now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
He may get the three count right there. Here we go, back inside the ring. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
Incoming!
His shoulder's down, this could be it. Two! No, he kicks out at 2.5.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
AJ Styles got him there.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. He hits a huge elbow drop. Believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Just look at this man. He's all business. This should do it right there. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Ill-advised move. Ooh, nice ups. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think...
It could be over here. Two! You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And here comes Orton.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights out.
He thinks he has it. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Nice job.
Let's go. Okay, I'm back.
By Randy Orton there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, I'm gonna
take
you with this.
To get up here.
I don't think he has.
Yeah, right to the back of the mat.
Here's his moment, Michael. Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
He watched it one more time. Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
Oh, I injured this nigga. It's over.
This could do it. One, two.
Goodbye.
It's over.
Goodbye.
It's all over.
Here is your winner, Seth.